perduto, defenderlo sabrá.
Right down below, a little bit, is where the Metro North goes underground on its way into Grand Central. And I haven't gone on that Metro North in a long time. I used to go on a vacation to the Grand Central or whatever and take the Metro North. Yeah, my nephew Dale called me up, so I'm going to call him later on today. I never look at these, but Dale is going to get this one. He's going to get as many as I can give him. There I am on the right. And there's my brother right in front of me with his hand held up. Probably the sunlight. And there's Sue O'Brien, Bernie O'Brien, and Madeline O'Brien. We used to call her Honey. But I'm there on the right. My head is cocked a little bit, probably because of the sunlight. Yeah. Yeah, it's a little depressing when I look at these photographs, and I don't look at them that much, because of many, many of these people here are no longer living. My mother. What? 1974, okay. It may not seem so, but my life is not over. A lot of stuff can still happen. The name of that song.
Say again?
What was the name of it?
I have no idea.
My Romance. By, oh, Lawrence Hart, I think.
It's a love song.
Yeah, it's a very famous song from the 20s. My Romance. This is another day wasted, I think, being in this apartment. I mean, you know, like an hour or two or three, the whole day together.